everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today's daily challenge, future is now. And it just became live a couple minutes ago. Own and drive any fully electric vehicle. So I'm still trying to get this to trigger. So let's see if we can do that by owning and driving the Rimac Concept 2.
Welcome back, Arturo.
At the same time as we try to do today's daily challenge. So two birds, one stone, probably not going to get anything. Maybe the daily challenge. Yet again, we'll take this one out. It's got rally tires, rally suspense, you know. Rally suspense. Alright, so future is now. The daily challenge complete. Will the weekly challenge trigger? Yes! Chapter 2. Advanced technology. The 2019 Rimac Concept 2 boasts an amazing 1914 base horsepower, which I've already upgraded to. Okay, this is going to be crazy. Let's go. 250 for 10 seconds. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Did I get it? Did I get it? No, dang it. Alright, let's go back to Hot Wheels. Let's find a stretch of road that we can get maybe a little bit longer of a straightaway on. Let's go here. Let's go here. I'm so happy that this weekly challenge finally triggered. Where is the straight road that I want? Is it behind me? No. Wait. I have no idea where I'm at. No, that's what I want. Okay. So I'm even facing the right direction. Let's go. I need to hit 250, 250, 250. That's not gonna happen. This is what I just came down. This is hard. Okay. I don't have to do it in Hot Wheels World. I could do it on the Mexico highway, but I just want to do it here. Alright, here we go. Across the Hot Wheels park. 250. Keep it pushing. Yes. All right, chapter 3. Like no other. Win a road race in this car to feel the power of its electric. Okay. So, road race. Let's try this one. I believe this is S2. No, you know what I'm going to do. I'm gonna pause, okay? We need to go tune another one real quick. I have three of these, so just for giggles, we'll keep it stock. And we'll get in this one. I'm gonna make this a high-speed road version. Real quick, nothing crazy, gotta keep it in S2, so we don't have much room. I'm going to put the suspension on. Can't lower it. Where is the suspension? Here. See if we can get race suspension. There we go. Race suspension. We'll throw these on for fun. Can we get weight reduction? Yeah. We don't want a cage. It's not necessary. I don't even know why they have cages. Do we want any of this stuff? No. We can't even afford it. Now that'll take us back. I don't think we need it. It already has a wing. Watch this. Woo! Slick tires. So it already has these. I think I'm just going to leave it with that. That's fine. The wheels. Do these offer any? They do. 15 pounds. I'll take them. See if we can grab some tire. I know I'm probably not going to be able to... A drift 4-speed? Wait a minute. I am so confused. I am so confused. Look at this. The speed goes to a 10. The handling goes to 9.4. The off-road goes up. What is in that drift 4-speed, my boy? Okay. So we've done everything we can do. That must be what I have in the other one with the off-road suspension. I must have just that transmission. I don't know. I thought you could upgrade power. Makes sense. Makes sense that you can't. Designs and paints. We definitely need to paint this thing. I'm going to leave them the color, the wheels, the color they are. Ooh. I forgot about the Spectre Flame. Ooh. Those do look really good. I'm good. I'm going to use... I always want to use carbon Kevlar, but no. Just no. No thank you. How about just like black? And what wheels? Black? Eh, screw it. Why not? Alright, wait a minute. Tint. Just a tiny bit of tint. Alright, there we go. Now let's go rock and roll. And win a race. And it's good because we're going to be finally hitting those S2 races that I need. That I just opened up last night. Okay. So it was down here. I wanted to do this sprint. Watch it be like an off-road race. Canyon Racer Speed Sprint. Okay. I need to use it, or I would use that new Blade Runner, or whatever that thing's called. The fighter jet looking thing. They just showed it. That thing is fast. Got the Pagani looking good. Centenario in front of me. Of course I'm in last. Watch this launch. Nice. Wow, this thing's a rocket ship. That's the only bad part. It's the just horsepower. Alright, let's go. All the way down. Pedal to the plastic. 240. Just wanted to get in first. Now let's go for it. We're almost 50% done because this is such a fast car. Some sort of loop here. No, this is like a crawl upwards. Like I said before, it's so weird driving these new electric cars in Forza. These are so quiet. Comparatively, you know. I love hearing the sound of a real engine, because then you can tell so much. Try doing that once. Try taking your favorite car you race with and putting it on mute. See how good you are. You might be good. I don't know. I'm not. Alright, so we need chapter 3 to click off and that race to be. So there's the race. Where's the race? There's the race. Okay, we're good there. Festival playlist. Chapter 3. Win a road race. You son of a gun. So I guess that's not a road race. We're going to have to go to Mexico and do a road race. It's fine. We'll do a quick one. I was hoping it would with that. It looked like a road race, but I guess up at Hot Wheels, it's not a road. It's a track. You've raced on a piece of orange track. It is not a road. It's pretty good, huh? It's pretty good. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, so there we are. Apex. I could use that mini. That mini is so cool. There's an electric. I don't know if it's a Forza edition or what, but it needs the 4-speed transmission. That's what it needs. Ooh, McLaren Senna, all black. Black on black. You copied me.
Stop copying me.
Okay, watch this. I love the way this thing launches. Trying to take it easy because I know this turn is coming. Thanks, Lambo Roadster. Lamb Roadster. Who is in first? I don't know if I can beat that guy. Holy crap, guys. Is that one of the, is that that Razor? Yeah. It's an electric as well. I just can't hook up. It's too crazy. I don't even know if those slick tires would have worked. I'm so trying to. I have to block him. 61%. It's a great place to be. It took us a little long to get into first. But that thing is fast. Especially at highly skilled. If you have any cars that are like that one and are really capable, if they get out in front, they can run away. Because you have to come from 12th or whatever you were in. Nice. So hopefully this will satisfy chapter 3. And we'll find out what chapter 4 is. So we can continue on our quest. Alright, like no other. Alright, chapter 4, experience electric drive 10 miles. Okay, so I believe for that we can go back to Hot Wheels. And I'm just gonna... You know what I could do? I need to do these S2 races. I might as well just do it. Should I race or should I just open up roads? I think I'll race. Okay. So, this is new. We haven't done this before. That's the car I was talking about. I forget what it was called. Let's run down here and see what it is. Can I even use it? There it is, yeah. Bad to the blade. Okay. I started working on a little livery for it. I made it all flat black. Or no, it's dry carbon, and then I left the wheels black. The wheels are like a flat black. But like I said, that car is fast. But it's a gas, V12 or something. Sounds like an old F1 car. Alright, so it'll be interesting to see how long this race is. I forgot to look. It should have told me already. But once we're done, we'll check the festival playlist. Probably gonna have to do like three of these. Three races. But I saved all this cool S2 stuff for the video today. Or the videos. Might as well make videos. So if I put it all in one, it seems like not a lot of people watch the whole thing. Attention spans, I get it. Oh, this is fun. This is just, like I said, it feels like a water slide. So I have to win here. There's my brother from another mother, the Rimac there with the wing. Percent 80, really clicking it off here. This thing is actually too crazy. It really is. Whoa. See, that's what I don't like too. I really think it makes you do that. Woo! Air time. I forgot about that jump. I don't know if there's just one, but that one is cool. I went off it like an off-road race. It was ice though. So maybe there's more than one. Okay, so let's see how long that race was. That was 4 miles. Over four. So that's cool. What do we got going on here? So we got something down here. We got that. We got some cool Hot Wheels shoes. Alright, so nothing there. Stuff here. We've got I don't know what's happening. Oh, we got the Elite Tee. Got a different Mosler. I think. This car was amazing in the last, even this game. It was a car you could get and actually beat some of the PR stunts pretty handily if you didn't have the best car. Okay. I don't want to look at the cars. I don't want to get I don't want to get it spoiled. Wheel spin. Let's check it. Nice. Cool car. Not a lot of money. Daily payouts. I appreciate you. Back to Hot Wheels. Looking for S2 races. Well, I guess we could do this too. Let's do a speed trap. Let's break it up a little bit. I would say we want to go in this direction. We're going to go up through the crazy dragon thing. Alright, let's go. What can we hit here? 200. I thought we got the drift. Yeah, we got the drift force speed. There we go. Almost. Let's hit 291. Yeah, we definitely smashed that one. Woo! What was it? Should say, shouldn't it? Yeah. 230. 61 over that. Oh my gosh. That was nuts. Okay. So yeah, so this thing is wild. Nuts crazy. Alright, so we have it. Nexus speed. Oh, this is S1. Why did I jump in here? 'Cause I'm dumb. Are they different colors? 'Cause I'm kinda colorblind. And I can't tell. That could be the problem. Blame it on my cones. Or lack thereof. Alright, another race. Just trying to complete this chapter for the weekly challenge. No! Why do you keep trying to jump me up? I'm already on highly skilled. Leave me alone. Quit being a bully, Forza. Chapter 4 for the weekly challenge. We need to drive 10 miles. We've already driven about 5. This should put us very close. Driving another little bit after this race should close it out for us. But let's focus on winning this one. Because that is something we need to do for our Hot Wheels challenges. So we are up to third, 19, 20% in. There's no way that, whatever that is. I'm blanking on it. Woo. What is he doing? Can't think of the big Lambo. Is it the Mercy? Or is that the older one? I'm just blanking. It's too early. But the Huracan, that's my favorite. It does make you get squirrely at the top. It's weird. I don't know how I'm gonna act when we get to X. X999. I don't know. I can't even control this thing. But it is only like 1 point above where I'm at. Or just a couple. Aventador, yeah, I couldn't think of it. Okay, so we did get that complete with that race. So that's awesome. So the weekly challenge is done. And since I did a little bit of Hot Wheelsing last night, the S2 Elite level has been opened up to me. So now I can do these, which were locked. I already got this one. I don't know why it's just like... I made it gold once and now it's doing that. Whatever. It's fine. So I'm going to do these. We got a speed zone. Let me see what it is. A800. They're both A800, so I'm not that into that right now. I'll probably do it in a later video. Looking at tomorrow's daily challenge. Win a cross-country race in an Extreme E vehicle. So that's this vehicle here, you see, either one of these. You just get like a different livery, a different number plate. I think there's another one down here. But use one of those in a cross-country race. So that's going to be pretty cool for tomorrow. I'm going to enjoy that one. Because cross-country is my favorite kind of racing on here. Those Extreme E vehicles look very capable as far as like suspension travel and aggressive tires and all that. But I might want to work on mine a little bit, because it was having trouble just climbing a little wall in Guanajuato. So, but actually, it looks like we've got a lot done. We have these two here for 7 points. Okay. We have 5 more here, right? So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. That's 12. We already got that. I know it's in there. So 12 and 15, 27. My goodness. And then 8. So that's like, is that 35? I don't know. That doesn't seem right. I'm only 29 points off the total. So I probably just messed something up, but who knows? 15 and 8. 19, that's 23. Plus 5 here, 20. 28. 30, 35. That's like 70 points. I don't know, man. I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to leave it there for now. Keep this video at a certain level. I'm going to be back. These I'm going to leave for later in the week. I'm not too big on seasonal championships. I'm just not. Same with the one up here. But I might do it because it's Hot Wheels. I'm definitely going to do this one. And maybe knock these off too. In the next video. So I'll see you guys in that one. If I don't see you again, have a good day. Later.